Yeah. And this. This is actually the first appearance of LA in a Midnight Club series, and is by no means the last. In LA and damn near every subsequent game. Anyway. Even. If I recall correctly. I was more suited for long run.
Damn! I wasn't paying attention to the car's weight transfer on those turns. Kept missing the timing on the double clutch. Stupid!
Fascinating technique. More?
Yeah, this one's kind of open.
Keep your eyes on the clock. That is your opponent in this style of race. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Ah, yeah, this is... I mean, there's two kinds of time races, and this is the first kind where you get... Yeah, that went well. Oh. Nitrous is really good, actually. I'm gonna say this much. However, I'm gonna be ironically conservative with Nitrous in this game. Anyone who's played this pretty much understand why, but now.
This dude has no idea what's going on inside his vehicle. I'm gonna give this guy 11 PSI of whoop ass.
Amp for the race, my friend?
This one is all like the old.
Run the checkpoints as fast as you can. Keep your eye on the arrow. It can help. Can go through the points in any order.
So this is kind of like. This is similar to how it was in Midnight Club 1. Well, that went well.
Listen to Moses, bro. If you want to leave the competition behind, give the old Magnus a squeeze. Drive the girls crazy.
One stick on the whole side pass!
Might need to restart. I'm not very well.
That was super close, guy. You pulled it off.
Yeah. Well. Yeah. I think another change is most of these were. Oh my god. Three races. City or Emu? sick of this guy.
I can't believe I did that on the stretch. I should always listen to my instincts. I worked so hard on tweaking and perfecting this beast. You want a finely tuned vehicle.